Been previewing it all week long. Little Women opens at the Omaha Community Playhouse this Friday.
WOWT NBC Omaha is the media partner for this production, and today a behind the scenes look at how the actresses value the sisterhood betrayal in the musical.
I think that you will see extremely talented people really caring about this story and really doing a great job of portraying each character as an individual and then coming together as a great ensemble.
You're going to see a lot of heartfelt performances out of all of us because I feel like we all emotionally tap in and attach ourselves with our characters.
I think what I hope people will take away is the strength that can be in the bond between siblings. It doesn't matter where you go in life or what differences pull you apart, it's still there. And if you grow up with that strong bond, or even if you get it later in life, it sticks.
Little Women runs January 23rd through February 22nd.
And you can find tickets to Little Women at omahaplayhouse.com. We've got a link on our website. Just look under the Find It tab, or you can call the box office at 402-553-0800.